Well, Salem police say a boy died from his injuries after getting into a motorcycle crash. They say it happened Monday night at the intersection of 340 South Woodland Hills Drive. Officers say that boy was riding a motorcycle and crashed into a car turning left. The boy was flown to Primary Children's Hospital, but unfortunately passed away yesterday. Officers are now investigating the exact cause of this crash.